lift up the keyboard bezel and remove it. Engage the keyboard bezel onto the hinges. Lower the keyboard bezel into position.